Pete.
Please stay with us.
Come on. Pete, come on, this is nothing. Remember in fifth grade when you... No, you gotta stay awake, buddy.
Pete!
No!
MJ, get him out of here. I'll handle this.
Got
it. MJ, I'm on my way.
What are you? Track the lizard. Spider is mine.
What happened?
Hunters. They've been coming through here for days.
Sorry I wasn't here to help.
Nah.
Could you tell me about this antique I found? It, almost killed me.
I cannot help you. I've seen this symbol before. Please leave.
Wait! I can protect you from the hunters.
I'm not worried about them. I thought I left this behind in Volgograd. The flames have been lit. This is his jungle now.
Kraven?
Kravenoff.
Looks like a busy night. Hope our VIP is here.
They're more riled up than usual.
Just keep your head down and...
How are you getting in?
Kitchen entrance.
You should change. The classic Peter Parker look isn't gonna cut it.
Too bad my tux is at the dry cleaners. Huh? Spider spy. You forget to mention the suit could turn into a tux. You wouldn't happen to be Dima? Crap. Well, that explains the secret menu. Someone's a little hangry. A tiger. That's new. All right, let's give Dima something to eat that isn't spider-flavored. That raw meat must be somewhere. There we are. Hi, Dima. I'm back with a little snacky snack. Mighty masterpiece.
Guess Kraven's too cool for his own party.
Dima.
It's not what it looks like.
Keep him alive.
That was fun. Here to pick up a serum order for a Dr. Connors?
You have hunted me. This is good. Let's see if you have the strength to finish what you started.
Save my friend. We'll finish this later. Connors is home, and still in control of his green alter ego. Dr. Connors? Dr. Connors, you here? How long has that been going off?
Whoa. Hey, man. New threats?
The building's swarming with hunters. Any sign of Connors?
Yeah. Genki's tracking him.
Hey, Mr. Parker. Mr. Spider-Man, I mean.
But the data's incomplete.
Think I can help with that.
Is that blood? Hey, wait a sec. Try dropping it in here.
Onboard scanner. Handy.
Dude, this is great data. Hang on a sec. Okay, I think I got a lock.
Genki, wait, be chill. That wasn't me.
Me neither.
I don't even have a stomach, so...
Let's go!
go! Take him alive!
One, two, three! Allie!
Good, Pete. I saved the tracker. Let's go, man, before he gets too far.
No. He's mine.
You sure? He's got big teeth.
So do I.
He's not normally like that, right?
No. He's never like that.
Time for your medicine. Where did you get that?
Harry Osborn. He said you designed it.
Come with me. It's just as I thought.
It's over here.
Whoa, 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 back off. I'm going in for a closer look. It's okay, it's okay.
Fascinating.
Shoot it off!
Do it.
What is that thing?
It's a fragment of a meteorite that landed outside the city years ago. It's where we found that.
I'm wearing an alien.
We call it a symbiote. It bonds at the subcellular level with its host. In our case, Harry Osborn. He gave it to you?
Not exactly. I was hurt, and
it chose you. Which means it's more dangerous than I could have imagined. We need to call Oscorp. We need to destroy it.
Destroy us? You said it chose me, Doc. It makes me a better Spider-Man.
That's the story I was telling you about. I wanted to get your thoughts.
Looks amazing, MJ. Can't wait to read it.
Wait. You're still in the suit. I thought Connors was gonna help you get it off. What about Harry?
Sorry, can we do this tomorrow? Just so beat from Lizard Ragley.
Still in there, Peter. You have to be. Pete, wake up. Wake up! This This might sting a little.
MJ, what are you doing? Hey, buddy. How you feeling?
I need that suit back.
Pete. What do you remember about last night?
I just remember feeling tired.
Pete. You're not yourself. That suit is changing you.
This suit is the only reason I'm still alive.
Yeah, it's pretty great, isn't it?
Why don't you pop some more pills and say what you're really feeling?
Hey, don't.
I'm busting my ass out there trying to save you, and this is what I get?
I said don't.
I saw your story.
I tried to tell you about that.
Yeah, but you didn't, did you?
I can't lose this job.
Your job is to write the truth.
I did.
The truth is, I'm the hero here, not you.
How was your visit with Harry?
Don't worry, Harry's gonna get better.
Thank you.
for being his friend. Watching you two grow up together, you're like a son to me. I am so proud of the man you've become.
Thanks, Mr. Osborne. I gotta run.
No, I'm sure he's fine. But give me a call if you see him. Thanks, too. Miles! I've been calling you. For hours. Nothing. You know Miles has been hunting Lee.
I'll find him.
I'm calling the hospital.
I said I'd find him! I've got this under control.
All Miles talks about is how to be a better Spider-Man. Not school, not his friends. How to help you. Go help him.
I left the best parts of me here. I'm not looking for a fight. Craven has the other Spider-Man trapped in an old mansion east of the city. He saved me. Told me to find you. This was the only way I knew how. I owe him my life. And much more. If we hurry...
No. You've done enough.
You should be proud of him. He reminds me of you.
Reminds him of me.
I wonder if the little spider will survive.
Where is he?
I'm assured that material is unbreakable. But I believe anything can be broken.
hold back.
Maybe!
You lack motivation.
Just me.
I need this suit. It makes me a better Spider-Man. You just want it for yourself.
All I want is to save you!
I'm the hero. I don't get sick. I can't let this go. I'm finally everything everyone needs me to be.
Yeah? You don't even answer my calls anymore, man. And what about MJ? You could have killed her! I know you're hurting, Pete, but you're better than this!
I know, but... No.
Come on, man. Just focus on me. Come on! I'm stronger than this. You hear me?
Ah!
Come on, let's move. These last few days. Miles, I'm sorry. Thank you for everything.
It's what Spider-Man do.
Spider-Man didn't save me back there. Miles did.
What now?
I have to talk to Dr. Connors. He said he knows how to destroy it.
Wait, what about Harry? Doesn't he kind of need it?
His dad is working on another cure. One that doesn't involve aliens.
You know, if you need me, I'm just a call away. Well, once I let my mom know this, she still has a son.
I know.
Just glad to have you back, man.
Finally got it off. My hero.
Harry. We've got to destroy it. It's too dangerous. I don't want you to lose yourself. Like I did.
Pete. Please.
You don't understand. Connor said it was...
I saved your life! You won't save mine? Do you want me to die?
Here, you. Oh, God.
Just get it off of him!
Please! Please!
Just do.
Don't be scared, honey. You finally have the power to do what we've always wanted. We're going to heal the world.
How?
Let me show you.
Thank you.
did you do? How am I gonna find you out there? Our EMF badges were RF enabled.
I hate this.
I love this.
You do?
You've hit the nail on the head. Finally! Top story. Everybody's talking about it. This is editor material.
Editor?
Congratulations. Your first assignment, write more juicy stuff by tomorrow morning. Drama, controversy, just like this.
Like this.
Get writing!
MJ.
I didn't get fired from the Bugle. In fact, I think I got a promotion.
Hey, that's what you wanted, right?
Yeah, I thought it was.
Then that's... great. Hey, listen. Something's gone wrong with Harry.
What happened?
Well...
hang on, someone's at the door.
It's kind of hard to explain. Just promise me you'll stay away from him, okay? MJ?
MJ! Where's... Harry.
Pete? You look tense. Coffee?
We need to talk.
You must get tired making the world a better place every single day. But I can help. All you have to do is let me.
This isn't you.
Wrong. This is the real me. I finally have the power to realize our vision. Giving up on me?
Harry, we need to get that thing off you.
Do not call us a thing.
Control! I am in complete control! Pete! Remember your book? You said you want to help people!
Nobody read it! Nobody cares! That's not true! If I helped one person, it was worth it! We don't need you.
The city needs you. I need you.
Don't lie to me! Pete! I need you too!
Just to the symbiote. For months, I've been trying to be something I'm not.
I'm glad you're back.
Sorry.
It wasn't you. And I wasn't me earlier.
Pete, it was like some kind of hive mind in there. I saw you. And Harry, he was going after this rock.
Miles is at City Hall.
Go. I love you.
I love you.
Stop, Harry! We can help you! here's the rest of it.
That thing. I think we're about to find out. You need to know. Harry's gone. Host and Symbiote are perfectly fused.
I'll find a way to save him.
You can't. But you can still stop the Symbiote.
How?
By killing the host.
Please. Save my boy.
Miles, I'm not seeing a rock.
No? Hold on, I'm nearly to you.
Thanks for coming, Pete. We want to show you something.
Harry, what are you?
We are healed. Finally free. That gift to everyone. But we need you with us, Pete. Heal the world together.
Yo, bro!
Not cool.
Stay here. You good, man? We need to call MJ. I know where the meteorite is.
So the meteorite is somewhere in that thing?
So are Harry and his friends.
Here. I figured you could use a sonic touch.
Waiting for.
Look, I can't thank you both enough for everything.
Come on, bro. We're the Spider Team.
Don't anyone forget it.
Thank you.
Hey, buddy! You gonna sit in there and play with your pet rock all night? It's you and me, Harry. Like we always wanted. You're gonna have to catch me first.
Story, Watson. Just a normal rock. I can also end the world.
Plus One isn't invited to our high school reunion, Harry! Harry!
This is where we became best friends.
Yeah, it is.
That's where we become brothers.
I'm gonna heal the world with you! Not like this!
took their stuff.
Yeah, well, they started it. Let's get this to the accelerator.
MJ, you hearing that?
Yeah.
I can't. I'm done. You have to...
Time?
No, we don't. It'll kill them. And then it'll kill you. Let's heal the world, Pete. Together.
Give me some room. it's gonna work, but I gotta try.
Pulse is weak. We gotta move.
What have you done?
What have you done to him?
I'm so sorry.
I'm coming with you. Wait.
There are traces of brain activity, but his chances of coming back are very slim.
Just keep him alive. Get the G-Serum ready. ASAP.
For the last few years, tragedy has tried to tear the city apart.